Go Towson!
It's going to be the first one.